This is a quick test of the iPad Air and iRig Pro going into the audio and green screen. It seems to be working quite well. Leave it there. End of test one.